Ram cat, baby. That's awesome. Yeah. What an awesome night. Kurt's got the camera. We saw about a 130-inch buck come in, but we're doe hunting. And go figure, we didn't get a doe to come in. And we were not expecting this. And I even had a coyote. I had a coyote call in my pocket and it actually went off in the truck. And I said, well, I guess we won't be needing that. And I saw this fox run across the yard over here in the field. And I just started but my bass is a little squeaker. And we connected! And I knew Kurt couldn't hit him on the camera, but there was a couple little branches here and there that I could pick up, even though it's like super dark out. But oh my gosh, we connected on a real nice fox. What an awesome hunt. Awesome hunt. He is down for the count. That's my first kill with the ram cat. We just took out the fox with a ram cat. Now all we need is a doe to come through. Awesome. You guys are watching Divine Outdoors. What an awesome night. It's cold. Oh, it's been awesome. Now I'm getting the shakes. Awesome. Woo. I think I shot him in the head. I think I shot him. I couldn't tell. He was looking up in my direction. I shot him up front. Nice shot. Nice job, Colin. Dude, that was awesome. That was awesome. I've never done that before. Oh, dude, that was awesome. Was there two of them?
I don't know.
Because I saw one down there. And well, you said I got him. Where did you see him? Right here?
Well, yeah, I saw him right here. And I said I got him.
Yeah.
And then he started going back in the woods.
And I called him back in.
And you called him back
in. Did you get all that on video?
Yeah.
Dude, should we get down?
Yeah, heck yeah, let's go look at him.
Well, we stuck the fox to the ground with the ram cat. So we're gonna walk up and see what we have. What an awesome night. All right, well, we recovered the fox. He didn't go very far. This was the first time that I tried the ram cat broadhead. I talked to Brett at the ATA show on 2012 and tried him out for him. So it obviously did the job, flew true. It was just a great hunt. Kurt was above me filming and we were after a doe tonight. We were just hunting over a food plot, nice and cold. We thought we'd see some does coming in, but we had about 130-inch 8-pointer come in and Kurt tried his best to get on him, but it happened so fast. He went across the field and never really gave us a good view of him. And then I just happened to look over and see this little fox crossing the field. It was funny because when Kurt and I were packing our gear up today in the little Toyota minivan, he accidentally hit my little predator call. And I'm like, well, we won't need that tonight because we're just after a doe. And sure enough, took it out of my bag, put it in my glove box, and saw this little fox running across the field. I'm like, man, what am I going to do? So just kind of improvised. I'm not a professional predator caller, as you can well hear. But, you know, we just did a couple little squeaks, and he came in. And I really have to give credit to ASAP because I know when he came in the one time, I wasn't expecting him. I asked Kurt if he was on him, and I was expecting him to come through a different side. Actually, it was right in front of us, like 22 yards by a stump. And I was grabbing, at that time, I remember I had a dying rabbit distress call. So I was grabbing for that, and I happened to look down and I saw him. So I froze, and he never really pinned us out in the tree and kind of walked away and called him back in and walked away and called him back in. So it was just an awesome hunt. Like I said, it was kind of off the cuff. We weren't really expecting to fox hunt tonight or even coyote hunt at all. And it all came together, and you know, we're just happy to be out in the woods, and it turned out great. So here's our fox. You're watching Divine Outdoors. Thanks for staying tuned with us, and we'll see you here soon. Thank you.